when we finish all of the programming, we should check if the transmitter are connect with all of the devices. We can press the button and you will be for 3 times so that we can learn that they have interconnect with transmitter and also these devices. It will be for 3 times. So as this one. How we make sure wireless menu call point are connect with transmitter? We should press the button. Now, let's test the wireless fire alarm system.